And Anna's got hers, which is called Paper Girls. On the album.
Steve's got his, which is called Such and Such.
This is one you may have heard before. This is a traditional English folk song that I wrote. So I wrote up a song that's made from Bunker at the pleasure. Put your bubble on the coast and take it up the ledge. Raise the bills to cheap and prime, save nothing to shave on. Wait to never meet the truth and mind back to labor. Didn't even think to say what she'd be before me. Face the charm and sing about every word that they before me. And you help me so she said, I feel the time is near. I need to cross before the tides for the flags of labor. Oh, come on, you old fellow, there's so many men. All the time that I be here, I'll make it happen, man. All you old fellow, there's so many men. All the time that I be here, I'll make it happen, man. That's the chorus. Then to smell the boat into the water. Then she told me that she was the one who had just water. So I thought I'd try my luck, try my best to charm. Said I was the only son of a country farmer. My hands, they are as smooth as silk, you never touch the blouse. I suppose it's pistols heavy knocking out the cow. She looked at me with mocking eyes, cold black as a raven. Then she fell into my arms beside the banks of Avon. Ah, come on, you old fellow, it's less so mighty bad.
Thank you. for Steve Tilson, Anna Ryder, Ryan Bunker, PJ Wright, Marty Norcott. Fantastic! Both Anna and Steve will be over there, 6:30, if you want to sign, get Steve signed. Anna's new album, Paper Girl, is over there. Such and Such by Steve Tilson, get them, or weep. Fantastic stuff. Okay, we're going to have a bit of a break now whilst the next act is set up. There are a couple of other signings that you should be aware of over there at Rocking Chair Records. At 8 o'clock, Jerry Donahue will be over there. He'll be signing several albums that he's been involved with just recently. If you look in your programs, you'll see a whole page of stuff that Jerry's been doing. One of the albums is called Instinct.